is getting on the track. We will soon find out whether he's looking for a quick lap time or whether he's trying out something for the race. The cameras are accompanying us on a tour of their favourite riders for today's MotoGP race. We can't make predictions, but judging from the extremely competitive qualifying sessions, we're sure we're going to see a fantastic show. Before going to the podium award ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results. To see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results. These days, the podium is extremely valuable. MotoGP has never had so many competitive riders at the same time. Today, they were at their best and they deserve to celebrate. The level of the championship is only getting better. Consistent results seem to be the secret to a good season.